SML movie, Jeffy's Speeding Ticket. We're going to start the reaction in just a short moment, but if you want to get to the reaction right away, all you have to do is scroll to the timestamp to where it says reaction, and then you will get to the reaction portion of the video. So all you have to do is just scroll through the timeline of the YouTube video until it says reaction, and then you will get to the reaction part. And also hit the like button to get the video through faster. But without further ado, let's get started and let's just look at the thumbnail real quick. Once again, if you don't want to see this part, just go scroll through the timeline and check out the reaction right away. But let's check out the thumbnail right away, right now. We have Jeffy's Speeding Ticket. I forgot Jeffy is 16, so he can drive a car. I don't know why that red car is there. I'm pretty sure he got the Jeffy car from Super D. But maybe it was taken away. I think it was taken away, actually. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, maybe he got taken away from Brooklyn Guy. But I might be wrong. Please let me know in the comment section below what happened to the Jeffy car, because I think I forgot. I'm sorry for not having the greatest memory, but yeah, I think he was already caught with the Jeffy car. So now we have this red car. Now, I'm looking at the thumbnail on a different window so I can see the bigger version of the picture. And, well, it looks like they're on the racetrack. To be honest, it kind of looks like they're on the racetrack, but I'm not sure. I don't know what that blue stuff is. Like, maybe... Oh, maybe it's like a one-way road where you're just... I mean, like a two-way road, but it's just like kind of like really narrow. So you're just going straight the whole time, like a country road, and then Jeffy is like driving through that. It kind of looks like that, because now that I'm looking at it, it doesn't look like a racetrack. It just looks like, I don't know, it just looks like just a regular background with like you know, like roads and something like that. It's not like really bumpy or anything. It's just a straightforward road, I guess. Except he's not on the highway. It looks, it's like I said, he's by grass and all that. It's like I said, it's like a countryside road, so maybe he's racing there. So the speeding ticket says fast, very fast, and extremely fast. The extremely fast part has an X on it, so Jeffy is going extremely fast. It seems like Jeffy might be the only passenger in the car, because I don't see anyone else on the thumbnail besides Brooklyn Guy. So it's, maybe it's just Jeffy just driving, I don't know, by himself and driving really fast. Now Brooklyn Guy, he might have his hairdryer again. He might, you know, like detect Jeffy driving fast. I don't know if he's going to let him go this time. I think he was pretty nice before, and he was even nice in the Bad Jeffy one. So he's pretty lenient, but he has a speeding ticket this time. This one was made in, hold up, I'm also reading this. It says that the date of the speeding ticket is September 9th, which is today for me, 2020, at 9:23 p.m. So while the background of the thumbnail is pretty bright, the ticket says it's at night. So it's a little weird. But you can see the smoke in the thumbnail from the car from going too fast, I guess. And yeah, I once again, like, I don't know what happened to the Jeffy car. I think it got taken away though, because I'm pretty sure it was like a stolen car that Super D got, and I don't know where he got this car from. And it kind of looks really expensive, so who bought him that car? It can't be Mario. If it is, then he is not making the right investment, because he has to pay his house payment. But I think that's pretty much it. I'm going to stop. I don't know if this is going to be like the only ticket that he's going to get, or if he's going to get more. But not sure. So let's see. So yeah, that's the thumbnail analysis of the video. So let's play the intro, then I will play my reaction. So here's the intro right now. Alright, so that is the intro. So let's play the video right here. So check out the original video if you haven't already in the description below. And with that being said, let's get started in 3, two, one, go.
I feel so sick. Hey, Danny, I'm ready for you to take me to school.
Oh, Jeffy, I feel
oh, like no, sick. The SML merch.
Can you walk?
Walk? School starts in 4 minutes, Danny, and it'll take me over an hour to walk to school.
Well, Jeffy, I feel really sick. I just can't take you.
Wait, did they not have a school bus? I mean, I guess not. But no, I think they, you know what, never mind. He probably missed the bus because school starts at 4 minutes now. He always relied on Mario. And if he can walk there, then it's probably really close. Okay, it makes sense. Because I know, like, at least for my school, I think they're, like, one of the ways that they were, like, trying to manage their budget was to not have school buses for people who live really, really, really close. So, yeah. But he's gonna, it seems like now Jeffy is going to drive there on his own. And there's a key right there at the bottom of the screen. There's a car key. I think that's Mario's car. So I guess Mario has a nice looking car.
Today.
Wait, can I stay home?
No, Jeffy. If you miss another day of school, you're gonna get suspended.
Great. Then I get to miss even more school.
No, Jeffy. Just run, okay?
Well, Danny, I'm 16 now, so can I drive?
No.
Well, it looks like I'll just get suspended then.
Well, I mean, you are 16. Okay, fine, you can drive.
Really, Danny?
Well, Nani?
You can't get in a wreck?
What? Oh, man. Mario, like, I don't know, like, I have no idea if Jeffy took, like, his driver's license yet. Like, I don't know if he took that test. So I don't know if he like had to like practice or anything, but I'm pretty sure, I'm like almost 100% sure that Jeffy has like no experience except for that one time on his birthday. So I don't know, but we'll find out.
And you can't speed.
All right, Danny, I promise I won't speed.
He's gonna speed. Wow, that's a lot of smoke. Steam.
No, man, I can't wait to pull somebody over. I can't wait to write him a ticket. Oh, look at this joker here. Whoa, he's going 115 miles per hour. All right, I'm pulling him over.
What? How do you know that? Where's your hairdryer?
Oh, the police! What did I do wrong?
Okay, you obviously didn't learn your lesson. Weren't you speeding before and now you're doing it again? Like, you're not learning your lesson. I thought on your birthday you said you were gonna, like, be, like, a good boy or something.
For this, these stupid pigs.
Excuse me, sir. You know how fast you were going?
I'm sorry, officer. I'm just really late for school. So can I go?
I smell burned rubber.
Oh, well, it's either my tires from me speeding or I just dropped off a hot date.
Yeah, well, I already wrote you a ticket for the first one because you were speeding.
A ticket? Can I take it to Chuck E. Cheese and get a prize?
No, it's not a Chuck E. Cheese ticket. It's a speeding ticket. You have to pay it.
How much is it?
It's $500.
Oh, the thumbnail said 1,000, bro. So he definitely gets more than one ticket. He gets like at least two because that one was $500. If he times that by two, it's $1,000. And then the thumbnail, check it out. The thumbnail says it's $1,000. And if I can get it, make it bigger right here, it says $1,000. So it's either he gets an even bigger ticket or he gets more than one ticket. So that's my prediction. Well, I just gave you two options. It's not right prediction.
$500?
Well, you got 30 days to pay it.
30 days, okay.
Yeah, as well he should be. All right, I don't want to catch you speeding again, got it?
All right, I won't.
Yeah, it's right. I'm a cop. You gotta listen to me. I own these streets. He won't be speeding again, I'll tell you.
Nah, he's gonna speed, bro. Dude, he really does not know how to, like, learn from his mistakes, bro. Oh my gosh. Okay, that explains a lot now why he's not developing at all, but okay.
What now?
Alright, I told you not to speed, and then you took off speeding.
Well, I had to get to school, so if I'm late for school, it's your fault.
Alright, well, here's another speeding ticket.
Oh, yay! 498 more of these, and I get me a Chucky basketball.
Oh, this one's only 200.
No, still a speeding ticket.
Well, how fast do you want me to go?
Not fast at all. I want you to go slow.
Fine.
All right.
Oh, that's pretty slow. Is it leaking? Is he dropping it?
I'm over for going too slow.
What? Yeah, he definitely didn't pass the driving test. Driver's exam.
Hey, stop driving. Hey, would you stop the car?
What now?
Now you're going too slow and I have to give you a slow ticket.
You say I'm going too fast. You
2 miles per hour.
What do you want me to do?
I just want you to drive the speed limit.
All right, well, how about you drive me to school then?
All right, fine.
Oh, wow, he easily moves to the next seat. I wish I could do that, but my legs get in the way.
Oh, man, I'm so nervous. I wonder if Jeffy's okay.
What jump ding-a-ling at it?
Jeffy, how's the car? Did you scratch it? Did you wreck it?
Daddy, the car's fine. I'm the safest driver ever.
So nothing bad happened?
Well, I got pulled over.
For what?
Because the police officer wanted to tell me I was just the safest driver ever.
So nothing bad happened?
Mm-mm.
You didn't wreck it?
Mm-mm.
You didn't hit anybody?
Show up the tickets.
You didn't run anybody over?
Mm-mm.
You didn't get a speeding ticket?
Mm-mm.
Wait, Jeffy? Why are you making that face? Jeffy, did you get a speeding ticket? Jeffy? Did you get a speeding ticket? Did you? Yes or no? Say yes or no.
Yes or no.
Yes or no.
Yes or no.
Yes.
That was actually pretty good.
Did or no if you didn't.
Yes if you did. No if you didn't.
Jeffy, did you get a speeding ticket or not?
I did not.
You promise?
I promise.
Why'd you put your hand behind your back?
Because I'm sticking my fingers in my butt. See? You gonna smell it?
Bro, what?
I thought you were crossing your fingers.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Don't answer it.
Why?
Because it's a game I like to play called Don't Answer the Door when you're showing at the door.
Well, I'm answering it.
Well, you just lost the game, Daddy.
Hello?
Hey there.
The cops, what are you doing here?
Well, I just wanted to check and see if you...
There's another one for no seatbelt? Oh my gosh. That's probably when Broken Guy was driving Jeffy. Oh my gosh.
Son told you what happened today.
What happened today?
Well, he got a bunch of traffic violations and speeding tickets.
He did?
Yeah, he didn't tell you?
No.
Well, let me come in and I'll show you all of them.
Yeah, come inside. That is it, Jeffy. You are so grounded.
Grounded? What did I do?
What'd you do? What'd you do? Officer, what'd he do?
Well, he's got about 45 speeding tickets and traffic violations.
What?
45 tickets?
Yeah, Daddy, I'm trying to get to Chuck E. Cheese basketball.
What?
He's under the impression that he can cash these in for prizes at Chuck E. Cheese.
He can't!
Oh, I know. I tried to tell him that, but he didn't listen.
What'd he do to get these tickets?
Oh, well, let's see. We got a speeding ticket. Another speeding ticket. Yet another speeding ticket.
These speeding tickets, the price... All those fines have different, like, prices on them.
A traffic violation for running a red light. Let's see, indecent exposure for whipping his pee-pee out in a school zone. Let's see here. We got a traffic violation for a hit and run of an old lady. A traffic violation for driving backwards. Traffic violation for driving on the wrong side of the road.
I keep doing that.
Indecent exposure because he showed me his ball. And then...
What? What ball? What ball? Exposure. Showed a law enforcement officer one single ball. Fine. Oh my gosh. Broken Guy, you got some explaining to do. What is that fine you wrote there, bro? First of all, one single ball. Two, a happy ending.
Because he showed me his ball. And then jaywalking, because he actually got out of the car and just jaywalked for no reason.
Jaywalking?
Yeah, Daddy. I call it jaywalking because I'm doing it and my name's Jeffy, so it's Jeffy walking.
Yeah, he tried to explain that when I gave him the ticket.
How much are all these tickets? Like, how much do I have to pay the tickets?
About $10,000.
Oh, it was... Whoa, does the thumbnail say $10,000? I think I was mistaken, my bad. What does that say? It says $1,000 to me. Okay then. Alright.
$1,000, Jimmy?
Yeah, $10,000.
We don't have that money!
Well, it's not even the worst part, because since he gets so many tickets, they want me to actually arrest him.
Arrest him? Like, go to jail?
Yeah, jail.
Jimmy, you're going to jail!
Daddy, I ain't going back! That police officer can tongue punch.
Oh, that's true. He kind of went there before, but it was just an act.
Chase.
Wow, Jimmy, wow, I can't believe your life has gotten this bad.
Wow, you know, that was a really touching moment. Okay, I'll tell you what. If you guys can come up with the money by tonight, I will not arrest him.
$10,000 by tonight?
Yeah, if you can do it, I won't arrest Jeffy.
How is this come up with $10,000?
Why is he so lenient, man? Like, I don't know if... Yeah, I don't know, man. Like, this guy, Brooklyn T guy, maybe it's because he's kind of like Goodman, where he goes to their house all the time, and so he's starting to become friendly with them. He's just letting things go.
Tonight.
Or maybe that's a natural thing where you have to pay the fine and then you won't have to go to jail, which I think that's the case actually, but I don't know.
Well, you better. I'll be back later for the money.
Jeffy, how are we gonna get that much money by the end of tonight?
Time to get the dolphin.
Store, Daddy. Jeffy, I'm not gonna go to jail too.
Well, Daddy, they got cash registers and a safe. Easy money, Daddy.
Okay, fine, Jeffy. We'll rob a store, but we're gonna do it.
What? What? Why Mario?
Okay, I'm gonna wear gloves. We're not gonna leave behind any evidence because I don't want to get caught. We're gonna spray paint the cameras. We're gonna shut off the alarms. We're not getting caught, okay?
All right, Daddy.
Let's go rob a store. All right, Jeffy. We're gonna break in and the alarm's gonna go off. Your job is to find the alarm and shut it off. I'm gonna spray paint the camera so they don't have any evidence.
All right, Daddy. I don't know what could possibly go wrong with this idea.
Nothing's gonna go wrong. All right, Jeffy, turn off the alarm.
Where do I go?
Check in the back.
Or
I have to spray paint this camera.
It's the Jimmy Johns again.
Which one shuts off the alarm? I'm gonna try this one. No, not that one. No, not that one either. I'm gonna try this one.
Jeffy, hurry!
I'm trying!
They did not plan this out well at all. Like, one... What does that say? Ice? Does that say... what does that say on the side? What is this arc stuff? Like, what? Does that say YouTuber or what? I don't know, but well, yeah, they didn't plan this out at all. Mario, I don't know why did he agree to this? What? Yeah, like having Jeffy go with you, he's not the best partner.
Maybe this one? No, this one. All right, Daddy, it's off.
All right, Jeffy, spray painted the cameras
and the alarm's off.
So let's hit up the registers first before we hit up the safe.
All right, Daddy, watch these hands go to work.
Oh, Jeffy, look at all that money.
Yeah, who would have thought, Daddy? Look at us. Jeffy and Mario stealing money out of the cash register.
You just said your name out loud. Like,
I would have thought that either. They just grab all the money. Oh, look at all that money. Oh, it's just piling up.
120? What is this?
We're gonna pay off your speeding tickets and have more money left over. Yeah, grab the coins. Grab the coins. All right. Let's go to the safe.
Let's go.
Oh, Jeffy, look how big this safe is. How much money do you think is in there? 10,000, no. 20,000, no. 40, 50.
Daddy, it's open. Don't open it.
Zero.
$20? That's it?
I think they must have taken all the money to the bank, Daddy.
What a ripoff. We grab it. $20. Let's get out of here, Jeffy.
All right,
I'm not going to go to jail for this.
All right, let's see what this alarm's about. Wait, is that the car I pulled over earlier? That's probably nothing. All right, let's see here.
What? Okay, the door's unlocked. That's not good. This is definitely a break-in.
Or maybe the last person just forgot to lock their door after they got off the shift. Well, that makes sense. Let's take a look.
All right, Jeffy, let's get out of here.
All right, buddy.
Everybody get in.
Who is that, Daddy?
It's the cops.
Oh, Daddy, I really have to go right now.
What?
What? How's that a thing? Is that his tick? Does he have a tick where he has to make that sound? You know? My gosh.
What was that?
Jimmy, please, shut up. Don't make another noise.
Wait, Daddy. I had to go.
You do not have to do that.
Okay, I definitely heard
this. This is ridiculous.
No, there's not anybody in here.
Jimmy, shut up.
Okay, well, if there is somebody in here, I'm coming around the counter. Come around the counter when I come. I'll be coming around the counter when I come. He's coming, Jimmy. Go hide in the back. Hold on, buddy. I guess came around the counter right now. There's no money in the register. Oh no. Okay, let's see here. All the bills are missing, but there's a lot of change left. So one of two things happened: either people have only been paying in coins all day, or somebody stole all the cash out of the register. I'm gonna go with the second one. I'm gonna go check the safe right now.
It says September 7th, 2020. I think that's when they filmed the video. It says select new day of business though, so maybe they actually filmed it on September 6th, and then they were just selecting a new day for September 7th, but I might be wrong.
Jeffy, he's coming! Oh, where are we gonna hide? Oh, we can hide in the freezer, Daddy! Okay, open, open, open!
Oh, that's too cold!
Okay, Jeffy, we're safe in here.
Daddy?
What?
I think we're stuck in here.
Stuck in here?
I think it locked.
Oh no!
Well,
Danny, we can call for help.
But who is gonna help us?
Your police officer, Nance Outshine.
Well, when he opens up the door, he's gonna see that we're robbers and he's gonna arrest us.
Well, we can take our masks off.
Yeah, we can take our mask off and say that we got stuck in here and that we were customers looking for food. Let's take a mask.
Yeah, to be honest, Brooklyn guy might let them slide, like let them free again, like. That's just the type of cop he is, I think.
All right, Daddy. All right, Jeffy, call for help, okay?
All right.
Bet. He's going to let them go. It's not officer top and bottom, so you're good to go.
Help!
Let's see, though. Let's see.
Help my wiener, Daddy! Help! Help!
Well, that's
got big stick.
Good. The safe is open. We have a confirmed robbery. Where are the robbers?
Help!
What is that? Oh my god! Is somebody locked in the freezer? Oh my god, what if the robbers forced the hostages into the freezer and then locked them in? I gotta save them!
Help! Help! Oh thank god! We're saved!
You saved my wiener!
Stop it!
Uh oh, he still has the bag of money with him.
Oh my god, how long were you guys in there?
We were in there for like months.
Really? Because the robbery just happened.
We weren't in there for months. We were in there for like 5 minutes. And then you saved us.
Well, yeah, what happened?
I'll tell you what happened. A father and a son were just trying to pay their speeding ticket.
Well, just shut up. And they said that they had nothing to live for. And it definitely wasn't us. And they put us in the freezer and said, give us all your money. You're going to freeze to death.
Wow. Well, what did they look like?
It looked like
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus?
Yeah, it was Santa Claus. He said the North Pole is melting from the ozone layer. He said he lost all his money and all his elves.
Wow, that's horrible. Well, did he have any accomplices?
Reindeer.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. It was Dasher and Dancer and Donald and Nixon.
Really? What about Comet, Cubert, George? What about Rudolph?
Yeah, Rudolph was on the roof. He was the getaway driver.
Yep, it was Rudolph. It was all the reindeer. He already left, So we gotta get going. Let's go, Jeffy.
Wait. What's in that bag?
It's
ornaments.
The ornaments?
Yeah, ornaments. It's Santa Claus turned into the Grinch. He was trying to take all the lights and the ornaments, but we saved the ornaments.
Oh, good thinking.
Yeah, so we're gonna go, officer.
Yeah, you two stay safe.
All right, Jeffy. Let's count all our money.
Daddy, tell him bring me my money.
All right, Jeffy.
Is that a Target bag? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, $10,000.
Danny, that doesn't even look like $200.
Jeffy, how are we gonna get $9,800 by the end of the night?
Well, we can always rob some more stores.
Not so fast.
Ah, what are you doing here?
Well, once you two left the store, I decided to check the freezer, and I found masks.
Those aren't our masks.
Oh yeah, well you two were in the freezer, and then I remembered you two have to come up with $10,000 by the end of the night. So I think you broke into the store to steal that money.
No, we said Santa Claus broke in.
Where'd you get all this money from?
Well, is it illegal to have money? Because if it is, you better arrest Jeff Bezos.
Alright, well I also have this. Just before the cameras were spray painted black, they got this picture. Recognize the hat?
Hey, Daddy, look, that's your hat.
No, everyone wears that hat.
Okay, how
about yeah.
That? The cameras also got this audio after they were spray-painted black.
Who would have thought, Daddy? Look at us. Jeffy and Mario stealing money out
of... That's what I was saying. I was like, they were literally saying their names. Well, Jeffy was. Like, come on, you're calling yourself out.
How about that?
That is not us.
Really?
No, nope.
Danny, I think he knows it, Josh.
I do.
Okay, fine, it was us. Look,
there it is.
We were just trying to steal the $10,000 because I don't want Jeffy to go to jail, and I would do anything for my son. I would do anything for him not to go to jail.
Oh man.
Oh my gosh.
This situation is really touching my heart. It really reminds me of the time that my dad robbed a store to pay off my 45 speeding tickets. I miss you, Dad.
45?
Really?
Yeah, just forget about all the speeding tickets. I just don't want him to drive ever again, got it?
But trust me, he will never drive ever again. You're bad, Jeffy. Never drive ever again. Bad.
Alright, fine. Well, as long as you two learned your lesson.
Jeffy, did you learn your lesson? You're not allowed to drive ever again.
Yeah, Danny, I don't even like driving anyway. There's too many rules. Like, you can't go too fast, can't go too slow. You know what? I just like being chauffeured around anyway, Daddy. So.
Why? I knew he was gonna let them free. Come on, man. I knew that. Oh my gosh. Like, he's not a good cop, but like, he's like a great SML character. So, yeah, whatever. SML question: what is the worst thing you have ever done? I will. What the worst thing? I don't know. Like, is it the worst thing I've ever done? Running a red light? Like, I accidentally... There was, like, no cars, and I just, like... I mean, since this episode is about speeding tickets and, like, cars, so I'm just gonna... My answer is gonna be driving-related, so, yeah, I was trying to go home, and there was no cars, and I needed to turn left, not right, and there was no cars, and I just went. Then I realized that the light was red, and it wasn't green. I just went because there was no one there, and it was late at night, and I was pretty tired. Yeah, pretty bad, but I don't know. That's maybe it's not as bad as what other people would say, so... I went to sleep at 9:01 instead of 9 o'clock. Such a savage. But that, to be honest, I mean, this video kind of felt pretty long. It's a pretty long video. My reaction is actually 27. I mean, my video right now, it's already 27 minutes long. But yeah, I mean, I don't know, like, it kind of felt a bit similar to Bad Jeffy because, or, like, it had, like, bits and pieces of the birthday thing because he was driving, like, and then, like, the Bad Jeffy thing, like, he was just, like, Broken Guy was there, I guess he was just letting him go, I don't know. My memory's foggy. I went to work today. I had school. And then I don't know. My brain kind of hurts. If my reaction wasn't as good as it should be, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, I mean, it had like the whole plot. I mean, they went to rob the Jimmy John's. I mean, I like that. I really, really like that. How they, like, you know. I like how they went through different settings, like they weren't at the red couch the whole time. Also, I just realized the title, there needs to be a space between speeding and ticket, and I'm not sure if that's done on purpose, but I'm pretty sure that's a mistake, so title's messed up. But I don't know why. So this video, I think this video was, I didn't really laugh a lot, and maybe it's just because I'm really tired today. I actually have a big headache. Maybe I should have reacted to tomorrow, the next day, which like I usually would, because, you know, it doesn't matter if I'm late or on time, it matters about my reaction, because if I don't have a good reaction, then what's the point, you know? But, I mean, I think it's pretty good. I mean, once again, it's like, it's a video where it has the whole plot in it, like, it has the full story, it has a proper conclusion. Like, I like it. Like, lately, the plot, the jokes, and to be honest, I haven't really laughed a lot lately in these, the recent two SML videos, but the plot had the whole thing, so, to be honest, I'm not gonna complain, it's actually pretty good. I would rate this video like a 7.5, but yeah, I mean, I think it's pretty good. Like, I like how Chris is involved again, where he makes the video so much better, and if we had like more people Like, if we had more positives, like Pablo, like positive factors to the SNL video, like, it would be great. But I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm making the videos really long, and not a lot of people like that. So I do think the video is good. They had the full plot. I'm sorry I didn't laugh a lot though, but it's actually a pretty good video. And maybe it's just I'm tired, so yeah, but it's pretty good. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Leave a like if you like the video. Comment down in the comment section below, Jeffy driving, if you watch the whole thing or if you skip to this part of the video. And yeah, with that being said, I'll see y'all later. Peace.